السلام عليكم.
عليكم السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته.
I was wondering, so I have like around above 200 fasts to make. Sorry, I heard from like if you don't make it up until Ramadan, you're sinful for that. But at the same time, to make it easier for myself, can I make them up in the winter and do that like over a period of years until I've made up all my fasts? Or does it have to be made up just before Ramadan?
Okay, so basically speaking, someone who has 200 days of missed fasts, this means that minimum of 7 to 10 years they've skipped Ramadan, either due to pregnancy or breastfeeding or monthly cycle. If it is or it was back to back, they don't have any sin on them. So now the kids are settled, she's not breastfeeding, and she has to make up for these days. 200 days are a lot, and it's almost impossible to do it in one single year over one shot. And nobody says that you have to do this. So you try to make them up to the best of your ability. And if you manage to fast Mondays and Thursdays of every week and the 3 white days of every lunar year, over the 11 months other than Ramadan, you would be able to do 90 days approximately, give or take a few days, which is great if you were to do it over a period of year or two or even 3 years. Are you sinful? No, you're not sinful, alhamdulillah. Allah made it easy for the likes of you to make it up without pressure. Do I have to pay and feed a poor person for every day I've missed? It's an issue of dispute. Some scholars say that you have to. Others say that it was not mentioned in the Quran nor in the authentic Sunnah, but it's only from some of the companions who used to recommend it. Therefore, I'm inclined to the second or to the latter opinion, which is that you don't have to feed a poor person for every day you miss. All what you have to do is make it up, and Allah Azza wa Jal knows best.